Hi, my name is Marnie, and from here on out, I am going to be your very own personal wing girl. I'm going to tell you everything that you need to know so you can get her, keep her, and leave her wanting more. Acid reflux, indigestion, heart palpitations, all common symptoms felt by millions of men in relationships around the beginning of February. Valentine's Day. Honestly, you spend a lot of money, it's not even a real holiday, but why, oh why, is it one of the most high-pressure days of the year? Because if you screw it up, you're going to spend the other 364 days of the year making up for it. So, your wing girl is here to help you navigate through the big V with flying colors and great success. It's not a dozen long-stem roses and a pricey diamond that will get your lady all misty-eyed this Valentine's Day. The real secret to success on Valentine's Day is to remember it's the thought that counts. I literally heard your eyes rolling when I made that statement, but it's the truth. When it comes to women, the meaning behind an action is actually what women want most on Valentine's Day, not the action itself. Whatever you do for Valentine's Day, grand or not so grand, will be greatly appreciated as long as it comes from the heart. Here are a few sentimental date ideas that will make your lady's toes curl. Number one, low-key picnic. All you need is a couple of candles, a bottle of wine, and picnic basket full of food that was delivered 30 minutes before she walked in the door. Couple that with some nice words of affection and a little sharing, and I guarantee she'll be bragging to her friends for weeks. Number two, anything that takes time and effort are a great way to express your love on Valentine's Day. Try making something like a calendar, where each month has a picture of the two of you. This says to a woman you're serious and in it for the long haul, or at least for the next 12 months. Think back to all the times when she was talking and talking and talking and talking, and somewhere in there must have been a statement about something she wants to do or try. It may be a restaurant or tennis lessons or the new art exhibit that's in town. Whatever it is, on Valentine's Day, make plans to go and let her know you're always paying attention, even if it seems like you're not. Stick to these simple guidelines for Valentine's Day and I guarantee you will have a very happy lady. For more tips on how to attract, date, seduce, and get any woman you want, go to winggirldatingtips.com or you can watch my other videos on askmen.com.